here? I've always dreamed of eating a real Parisian croissant.
You couldn't have picked a better place. This is the best bakery in Paris. My kids adore their croissants.
You're lucky they're fresh out of the oven.
Sorry, I got held up. Here are all the apples.
Is everyone all right?
Sorry. It's totally okay, but maybe I should be asking if you're okay. That was quite a fall.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine, thanks. I'm pretty clumsy, so I'm used to it. Come to think of it, I fall a lot. Fall flat on my face, fall asleep, fall out of bed, fall apart at the seams, fall in love. I really am sorry about all of this. How can I make it up to you?
It's nothing, don't worry.
It is. Mom, can you put together a dozen more croissants for...
Zoe.
Hello, Zoe. I'm Miss Walking Disaster. Where's your accent from? It's really pretty.
I'm from New York.
Wow, cool. And what are you doing in Paris?
I'm, here to be with my family.
Well, then it's gonna be a great trip. No matter where you are, if you're with the ones you love, then you feel right at home.
Sorry.
Wow, your sneakers are awesome. Did you decorate them yourself?
Yeah, I've written every nice thing that anyone's ever said to me to keep them with me all the time.
But there's only one message.
I only had one friend.
Oh. If you're not doing anything with your family tonight, my friends are performing a concert on a river barge. Let me give you my number.
I can give you mine too, if you want.
This way, I won't lose it for sure.
Bye!
See you tonight, then!